So in this lesson, I would like to discuss this question, that is this differential equation, and I would like to solve the differential equation using power series method. Okay, so see, that is, the question is given, it is d2y dx2 minus 2x dy upon dx plus y, which is equals to 0. And for this solution, for this type of question, first of all, you have to find that whether this point, whatever differential it is, it is second order differential equation. Yes, it is seems that it is second order differential equation, and the point which is there, it is 0 is there, and I think it is an ordinary point, because p of x, which is equals to only 1, isn't it, which is not equals to 0. So it is, yes, it is the ordinary point, and now use the power series concept. So see, y is equals to summation r is equals to 1, sorry, r is equals to 0 to infinite ar x to the power r, and y prime, that is the first derivative of this function, will be equals to r is equals to 1 to infinite ar r x to the power r minus 1, sorry, and the second derivative of this function only will be r is equals to 2 to infinite a r r into r minus 1 x to the power r minus 2. See, now this is a three equation, equation number 1, 2, and 3, and you have to put this three equation in first question, that is the question which is given, and in first this question, okay, in this question you have to put this value, that is d2y or dx to 2x, sorry, dy upon dx and y, in this equation, okay. So if you put this this value in this equation, we'll get summation r is equals to 2 to infinite a r r r minus 1 x to the power r minus 2 minus 2 summation r is equals to 1 to infinite a r r x to the power r plus summation r is equals to 0 to infinite a r x to the power r, which is equals to 0. Then summation a r is equals to 0 to infinite, see this term and this term is similar, but the problem is that this is r is equals to 1 and this is r is from 0, so we now would not able to take common x to the power r and r a r also. But if I simplify this the summation, then I think I will take common, okay, yes, I will take common if I simplify this summation, okay, this summation. So see how I'll do, I will do this simplification. That will be first term will be same a r r r minus 1 x to the power r minus 2 minus 2 summation r is equals to 1 to infinite a r r x to the power r. And now see, if I put here r equals to 0 and x to the power 0, then it will become a 1 x to the power 0, sorry, a 0 x to the power 0, so it will be equals to plus a 0 x to the power 0 plus summation r is equals to 1 to infinite a r x to the power r. See, x to the power r, we know that it will be 0 only, sorry, it will be 1 only, x to the power, anything to the power 0 is equals to 1 only, so it will be equals to into 1, and actually a to the power 0 into 1 will be a 0 only. And see, a r x r r minus 1 x to the power r minus 2 minus 2 summation r equals to 1 to infinite a r into r x to the power r. Now it's okay, yes, now it's okay, and the mistake which I did, no, okay, now it is okay, no problem, now it is okay. Now see, next step of this question will be, now I can take common, isn't it, I can take common this term, see which term, this term a r x to the power r a r x to the power r from both the summation, isn't it, from both the summation, So now see what we'll do. Summation r is equals to 2 to infinite a r r r minus 1 x to the power r minus 2 minus summation r is equals to 1 to infinite a r, okay, x to the power r, then it will become, then we will be left over with we left over it r minus 1, 2r minus 1, okay, 2r minus 1, there is 2, okay, we have to take 2 on count also, it will be 2r minus 1, isn't it, yes, and plus a naught, which is equals to 0. Now see, this term is x to the power r and this term is x to the power minus 2. So for this we have to use the indexing concept, and if you go through the indexing concept, then it will be equals to r is equals to 0 to infinite, because if I add here r plus 2, then only it is possible to make similar, that is, isn't it, x to the power r plus 2 will be r plus 2 minus 2 minus 2, that will be equals to minus plus 1 minus 2 will be cancelled out, and it will be x to the power r, we left over with x to the power r, and here also x to the power r. Now it is possible. So if we add a plus 2 here in r plus 2, then you have to take minus here, that is r plus 2 here, that is you have to minus 2 also you have to make minus 2 here also, if I use this concept of indexing. Okay, so it will be x to the power 0 to infinite a r plus 2. I'm just putting that r is equals to r plus 2, okay, r is equals to r plus 2, see, it will be r plus 1 x to the power r minus summation r is equals to 1 to infinite a r x to the power r 2 r minus 1 plus a naught, which is equals to 0. Now it is clear that this term is similar, this x to the power r is similar, but problem is that here is r to the power 0 and here is r to the r from here is from r to 0 to infinite, the summation is from 0 to infinite, and here the summation is r 1 to infinite. So here we have to make one simplification of this summation, then it is possible to take common. Okay, so if I take the simplification here, see what we left over with r equals to 0 to infinite. Sorry for that, I would like to take a 0 here, r equals to 0 here, so it will be a 0 or a 2 2 into 1, r is, if we put r is equals to 0 here, it will be 1, x to the power 0 will be 1 only, so 2 a 2, okay, we left over 2 a 2 plus summation r is equals to, here it is, there is no space at all, I think, so I will go to next page. Okay, I go to next page. It will be equals to summation, or it will be equals to 2 a 2, okay, plus summation, I am just putting r is equals to 0, okay, first term I put r equals to 0, then the second term will be r from r is equals to 1 to infinite, isn't it, it is obvious that if I take one term out from the summation, then now it will be from count from 1 to infinite, isn't it, it will be a r plus 2 r plus 2 r plus 1 x to the power r minus summation r is equals to 1 to infinite a r x to the power r 2 r minus 1 plus a naught, which is equals to 0. Now we can take common, okay, now we can take common, now it is from now it is from r is equals to 1 to infinite, and here is also we get x to the power r, now we can take common, isn't it, now we can take common of this summation, of this whole summation. Now if I take common of this whole summation, we left over with 2a2, sorry for that, 2a2, okay, 2a2 plus a naught, plus a naught, okay, plus summation r is equals to 1 to infinite x to the power r a r plus 1 minus 2r minus 1 minus 2r minus 1 into a r. Okay, I take x to the power r common. Okay, x to the power r common from this both the summation. Okay, then it is equals to 0 also. It is equals to 0. Now we can take this term as comparing to 0 and this term also comparing to 0. After that we left over with 2a2 plus a naught will be equal to 0. I'm just comparing, okay, I'm just now comparing 2a2 plus a naught is equal to 0 and this term also, okay. And after if you take the summation also, then it will be equals to r plus 2 r plus 1 a r plus 2 minus 2r minus 1 a r, which is equals to 0. And the recurrence relation which we'll get will be a r plus 2 equals to 2r minus 1, okay, 2r minus 1 a r divided by r plus 2 r plus 1. This is our beautiful recurrence relation of this question. And this is very important, okay, this relation is very important to find a naught, if I find the a naught, a1, a2, a3 and a4, if you put here the value, then we'll get the all the results. And this is a very useful relation, okay, this is very useful relation. Actually it is very good or beautiful relation for this question, okay, it's very useful or beautiful recurrence relation for this question. And see, and here also the if I take the value of a2, which is will be equals to a2 will be equals to minus a naught divided by 2, isn't it? Yes. Now see, the value of a2 is equals to a minus a naught divided by 2, and this term is here, that is a r plus 2. The recurrence relationship is there, that a r plus 2 is equals to 2r minus 1 r plus divided by r plus 2 into r plus 1, isn't it? This term, now see, this is our recurrence relation. And now we have to find the power series of this differential equation. So there is one process to find all the values. It is for me it is convenient, okay, you can choose anything, r, the value of r, and it will be r plus 2, and here we will get the value of it is in the subscript, okay, r plus 2, and here we will get AR plus 2, I will get the value of AR plus 2, which is equals to AR 2R minus 1. This is our recurrence relation, okay, R plus 2, it is R plus 2R plus 1, okay. So now see, 2, 3. If I find this four term, 0, 1, 2, 3, and then it will be a1. And see, it will be AR. If you put 0 here, then it will be a2. And if you put 1 here, it will be a3. And if you put 2 here, it will be a4. And if you put 3 here, it will be a5. And by this only, if you put here the value of AR, or if you put the value R is equal to 0 here, then you will see the value of at R is equal to 0, will get minus a naught minus a naught to the divided by 2. Okay, and a3 will be equals to a1 upon 6. And if you put a4 here, then we will get minus 3 a naught to the power 24. And if you put a r equals to 3, and we'll get a5, where a5 will be equals to 5a1 divided by 5 into 4 into 6. Okay, I already calculated in my notebook, that's why I am able to say it so fast. And yes, if you put here this value of 0, then you will get easily find this value. Okay, then if I take or 3 more terms, yes, if I take 2 more terms, okay, if I take 2 more terms, that equals to a at r is equals to 4 and at r is equals to 5, then it will be equals to a6 and it will be equals to a7, or a6 will be equals to minus 3 into 7 a naught divided by 6 into 5 into 12 into 7, and a7 will be equals to 11 into 5, okay, a1 divided by 5 into 4 into 6 into 7 into 6. Okay, now just put, okay, now just put here, we already find the value of a0 a1 a0 a1 a2 a3. Okay, now see, we know that y is equals to summation r is equals to 0 to infinite a r x to the power r, which is equals to y0, or yes, sorry for that, a0 plus a1 x1 plus a2 x2 plus a3 x to the power 3 plus a4 x to the power 4 plus a5 x to the power 5 and so on. Okay, and so on. Now see, you can write so on only. A naught here, a naught will be equals to a naught only, the value of a naught is here, and a1 will be equals to a1x, and the value of a2 will be equals to a naught divided by 2 x square plus a1 x divided by 6 into x cube minus 3 a naught divided by 24 into x to the power 4, or you can write such like x to the power 4 plus 5 into 4 into 6 x to the power 5 minus 3 into 7 a naught divided by 6 into 5 into 12 into 7 x to the power 6 plus 11 into 5 into a1 divided by 5 into 4 will be 5 into 4 into 6 into 7 into 6 x to the power 7. Okay, I just put the value of this, okay, I just put the value of a naught, a2, a1 here, that is a2 is equals to a naught by 2, a3 is equals to a1 by 6, that's it. Okay, nothing else, just putting the value. Okay, just putting the value after in this series. Okay, in this series then you can just put the value, and if you take the common from here, then will be, I think, will be left over with y will be equals to a naught. If I take the common a naught, it will be equals to 1 minus x square by 2 minus 3 x to the power 4 divided by 24 and 3 x to the power 24 minus 3 into 7 minus 3 into 7 a naught, sorry, 3 into 7 forgot right in the value of a naught is here, isn't it? is it will be 3 to 7 only, it will be 21 minus 21 x to the power 6 divided by 6 into 5 into 12 into 7, and it goes on to infinite, plus plus a1 will equals to x into, but a common a1 will be x cube, okay. Now see, plus x cube divided by 6 plus 5 x to the power 5 divided by 5 into 4 into 6 plus 11 into 5, okay, 11 into 5 x to the power 7 divided by 5 into 4 into 6 into 7 into 6, it goes on. Now this is our complete solution, okay, this is our complete solution, this is our complete solution of this differential equation. So if there is any queries about this question or about the differential equation, or you may say the power series, you can ask on the comment section, and I will provide the link of this notes in the description box for further practice of this question, and suggest me if you want more question, okay, suggest me any question and I would like to solve this type of question.